Stretch the balloon. Place the lip of the valve into the neck of the balloon. Stretch the balloon to make sure it's tight. Place the valve onto the inflation nozzle. When the balloon is fully inflated, gently unclear the ribbon. Now you have a helium balloon. It's safe, fast, and easy.